Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have two new versions of the Liquid Suspension Turning Kaleidoscope by Carolyn Bennett to share with you. If you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website to confirm availability of these kaleidoscopes. Carolyn Bennett has redesigned her Liquid Suspension Kaleidoscope so it now has a turning object chamber at the end. Carolyn has a wonderful design with her modern acrylics, and her artwork is sealed underneath. A lot of her artwork is adapted from photographs. This one is an American flag, as if it would be waving in the breeze, and it's all sealed. This one is an interpretation of Van Gogh's Starry Night painting. The eyepiece is all sealed with modern optics and the high-grade acrylic. The band here is just for easy holding, and the object chamber turns beautifully at the end. There is an extra ring at the end to protect it if you choose to display it in the other direction as well. Now, each of the kaleidoscopes measure 9 3/4 inches in total height, and a width at the widest point of the diameter at 2 inches, and a width across the object chamber at 1 3/4, and at the eyepiece also at 1 3/4. Bit of dust there, but let me show you the beautiful bright images. This is with the US flag and the red, white, and blue, and a touch of gold. A bright three-mirror system creates a beautiful full quilt of color within the U.S. flag themed kaleidoscope by Carolyn Bennett. And allow me to share with you some of the interior images from Starry Night. The purples, the blues, the yellow of the sun, of the stars. The intensity of the colors repeated and reflected within the three-mirror system within Starry Night interpretation. These are liquid suspension Turner kaleidoscopes handcrafted by Carolyn Bennett in modern acrylics and in a various wide assortment of themes. You're currently seeing the Starry Night inspired by Van Gogh. And these kaleidoscopes are available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.